From the city that never sleeps, EA Sports proudly brings you live coverage of tonight's NASCAR Winston Cup Series race at Las Vegas. What are your thoughts on this race?
The good thing about tracks like this is there's plenty of room out there to avoid accidents. I look for these guys to have a pretty clean run and probably won't see the big one that we talk about at the other tracks.
You gotta believe Kurt Busch would love to win here at Las Vegas Motor Speedway.
Well, I'm sure he'd like to win just about everywhere, but he grew up here. And anytime you come home, you want to do well in front of the hometown crowd.
I really prefer a stick shift, but okay.
In 2002, it seemed that Harvick suffered through the sophomore slump we always hear about.
With only one win and a 21st finish in the points, it was a down year. But you have to believe that a Richard Childress race team, especially one with Goodrich on the hood, is going to find its championship form sooner or later.
I'll be right over. Hope you like old man smell.
Mike Skinner began racing full-time on the Winston Cup circuit as a teammate of Dale Earnhardt. That's gotta be tough.
Well, yes and no. Sure, you've got a lot of eyes on you and your race team, but with someone like Earnhardt around, he's got to rub off on you, and I think it did. Skinner's an aggressive driver who doesn't like to finish second.
I'll help you, but this better count towards my community service.
The time for action is now.
I will give you a chance.
Here's our lineup at the starting grid.
Lisa Simpson at your service.
All the preparation is over. It's game time. Green flag in the air. 43 cars side by side. Two by two. Race off to the corner.
Shot one outside. Hold your line. He's still there. Number 8 is still there.
Let me show you what a real treasure hunter can do.
You're clear.
Please take me to the girls' school.
Oh, I wish I had my glasses.
Penne is my favorite pasta shape.
How about we play hide and go help Jerky?
I go, girl. I need speed, more speed.
That's ridiculous.
Ralph asked a lunch lady to the dance.
Car outside.
These dinosaurs are pretty nice. Let's go find some more.
Hold your line. He's still there.
Speed, Gloria, speed.
Okay, we're clear.
Kid power! Gotta go. You'd think with all the asbestos in this place, we'd have fewer fires.
Carnello.
Hey guys, spread out.
Still there.
The school concert is tonight, and I need a reed for my saxophone.
The 15 car is still there.
Let's go down there. Shoot! No!
First place.
Let's see if we can lead some laps.
All clear, buddy.
Here we are, safe and sound. I can't wait to go to high school and leave social hierarchies behind me. The musical group, Up With Niceness, was going to play at school today, but the lead singer was arrested for drugs. Class is dismissed until Willie cleans up Ralph's latest uh-oh. Superintendent Chalmers wants to turn the school into a shoe factory. According to Kant, the soul and the self are inseparable.
The 8 car is gaining on you. Number 8, it's up high.
Best to keep your guard up while those guys are around.
Clear.
To the power plant runoff stream, please. I need to collect a 3-eyed fish for my science class.
20 to go.
I know I should be studying, but how often do little girls get to drive? Today in school, we're finally gonna learn who won the Punic War. I hope it was the good guys. I've gotta brush up on my Wittgenstein before school.
Quiet time.
Do you ever feel like you're being controlled by outside forces?
Still there. You're in first.
Go back to school!
Okay, we're clear.
Did you hear that?
I'm Lisa Simpson. I'm above the law. According to Kant, the soul and the self are inseparable. Waiting. How can a cold place be so near a hot place? This current standstill is exquisite.
Fuel is at half.
I predict there'll be some ladder climbing in our future. Nerds rule, jocks drool! I need speed! More speed! Sweet forward momentum!
Obviously, the doctor's robots are useless.
Clear all around.
Can you take me to the retirement castle, please? Time to move. I go, girl. Speed!
Your right front tire's wearing down. Try another line or it won't last.
Am I old enough to drink coffee yet?
What happens if I push everything at once?
I've got to brush up on my Wittgenstein before school. Gotta go.
Number 8 is coming right.
Why don't we try up there?
Pit road's getting busy. Leaders are headed in.
Sure thing.
Far high.
Why don't we do a lower route?
You're the leader now. Clear.
I love being in the lead. Superintendent Chalmers wants to turn the school into a shoe factory. If you don't like elephant meat, stay away from the Sloppy Joes.
Halfway to the checkered flag.
Can do. Kid power!
Don't push your fuel too far.
So hungry. Need federally mandated breakfast.
Looks like some of the leaders are headed down pit road.
You got it. Speed, Gloria, speed! Time to move.
Your left front tire's a little worn.
Maybe a soy pop.
I don't think they're coming over to talk books.
Ah, the marketing room where Madison Avenue elites chill to the masses. Disgusting. I hope I get time to do my homework.
Gas tank's almost dry. Time to fill her up.
I could sure use a pony right now.
We got some cars headed down pit road.
Can do.
Here comes the field now down pit road for what should be scheduled changes at this stage of the race. The crew's now all up on the wall. They've got the air guns ready. The jackman's ready. As here comes the field now for scheduled stops here on pit road.
10, buddy. 10 laps to go.
I really prefer a stick shift. But, okay.
As the driver hits his marks, the crew will go around. They'll go to the right side first. Change right side tires. One can of racing fuel going in. The crew will now swing over to the left side. This will be a four-tire stop. Four tires and two cans of 76 racing fuel. And that's what this team needed. No mistakes. Good stop.
There's traffic. Take it easy.
I wonder if I'll get extra credit for this.
The 18 car, up high.
Over here!
The 10 car is looking to pass. Clear all around.
No problem. Have a super day.
According to Kant, the soul and the self are inseparable.
Car outside.
This is strangely exhilarating.
Clear on both sides.
You're right there with the leader. Stay with him.
I know I should be studying, but how often do little girls get to drive?
Why can't I just find my glasses?
Number 18, it's up high.
We're keeping our promise.
Still there.
Sweet forward momentum.
You're the leader now. Clear.
You should study maps more.
Hey, wait up!
You should have called for backup.
My favorite thing, dolphins, have combined with my least favorite thing, guns.
For you to be rehabilitated.
Oh, a small Japanese village. I can write an ethnography. Whew, this part is too hot for a wool dress. There's gotta be a good blues song in this. I hope the heavenly spa menu is vegan. George Will is right. Football is too bureaucratic. Nerds rule, jocks drool! shoulder pads are for girls.
Five more laps.
Finally, a little recognition of my value to the town. Class is dismissed until Willie cleans up Ralph's latest uh-oh. You'd think with all the asbestos in this place, we'd have fewer fires.
The 18 car is looking high. Number 18 is outside. You're at the head of the pack. Okay, we're clear.
Sorry, buddy, you're just too slow. Center, please.
I wonder what the secret formula is for jump.
Superintendent Chalmers wants to turn the school into a shoe factory.
Two more times around.
Sure, what's more natural than a small child driving people around town?
And it's out of its natural habitat! Marketing people pollute the public sphere.
Oh, and now trouble! Trouble out on the racetrack! Yellow flag wave! We are under a yellow flag! The caution is out! Trouble on the racetrack has put us under this yellow flag condition! The field races back to the line!
Smell that fresh air!
Uh-oh! I think my dirty diaper slowed me down. Help! Oh, well. At least I got dirty.
Taking it to the streets. I am the Lizard Queen! Easy as pie. The number, that is. Like
have a gift for speed.